Can you give him a mic, please?
Thank you for being here. Thank you, everybody.
Shamir sir, South Africa mein shooting hui hai.
हाँ जी.
कितना budget मतलब खराब हो गया था वहाँ पे shoot करते हुए?
खराब तो नहीं हुआ था.
सस्ती जगह तो है नहीं South Africa.
आपको तो दिख ही रहा है क्या हुआ था. सिर्फ producer हिल गया था थोड़ा.
Producer हिल गया था थोड़ा.
Release के पहले हर producer हिल जाता है. But overall it's a great product and I'm happy of the outcome.
Now from Mohra to Gup to Ishq forever, every movie that you've been associated with, love ka theme, Ishq ka theme bada strong hota hai aapki picture ke saath sir, aisa kyun?
Because main bhi ek romantic aadmi hoon, so and I think so that's the best language on earth, love.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
Hey, okay, we here for Mr. Shabib Aswara.
I would like to firstly invite my very, very dear friend and who's been a co, we worked in a three films now, starting from Dil Ka Rishta, so I have a Dil Ka Rishta with him, and Pyar Ishq Aur Mohabbat, and EMI, which was a different genre, but there also he was a romantic guy in the film. And so Arjun Rampal.
Can you hear from Mr. Arjun Rampal, everybody?
Firstly, good afternoon, everyone, and thank you all for coming on this weekend. It's lovely to be here with Shabir. As he said, we've done many films together. In fact, Dil Ka Rishta was also in South Africa when where we shot it. So it's South Africa is a beautiful place to go and shoot, and I'm sure the whole crew must have had a lot of fun there. But I'd just like to say something about Shabir. I started my career really with Ashok Ji and then with Rajiv and Shabir, who did my first film that released, which was Pyar Ishq Aur Mohabbat. And then we went on to do Dil Ka Rishta together. And I remember when we did Dil Ka Rishta, we were invited in South Africa because it became like this massive, it was one of the biggest hit films out of South Africa. So we went there and we didn't know that the film had become such a big hit. And we got off the plane and there was security and all. So we were wondering who's this VIP who's come. And then we realized it was for us. And we were whisked out of the airport and taken to this mall where there were thousands of people with red roses who were standing there. And I was like really overwhelmed. And I looked back and I see Shabir standing behind me and he's got tears in his eyes and he's crying. So I thought, you know, this is like really a moving moment for Shabir and everything. So I think Shabir, it's really touching, isn't it? Okay, apni picture itni badi hai, isse main isliye nahi ro raha, India mein itni badi hit kyun nahi hui, isliye ro raha. But I wish the team of Ishq forever a lot more success than we got with Dil Ka Rishta, and hopefully it touches many, many hearts. And there's a young couple here who are going to be launched with this film, Krishna and Ruhi, so please, if you can join us, good-looking and beautiful girls. And I think they need all your blessings and all your love and support, so please
Krishna
give it to
Chaturvedi
them.
Krishna Chaturvedi and Ruhi Singh, everybody, the leading pair.
And then there are two of my other really favorite actors, and one of my most favorite, gorgeous, most beautiful models, Lisa and Javed, please come.
Javed, Jaffi, Lisa, hey everyone!
And Lisa, you're the pretty one, not Javed. Huh? Yes, and Mukesh, aja yaar, without you. Lisa.
Mr. Mukesh.
Thank you.
जावेद जाफरी एक ऐसा नाम है जो synonymous है with making people laugh, comedy. लेकिन शुरुआत आपकी हुई थी एक ऐसी फिल्म से जिसमें comedy तो आप बिल्कुल नहीं कर रहे थे. So what is more fun for you, doing comedy या ऐसा एकदम mad hard action sequences?
Fun तो obviously it has to be comedy ना. Mad में fun मतलब ठीक है अलग किस्म का fun होता है.
What's more exciting for you, comedy or action sequences like this?
Anything. देखिए कोई भी कुछ एक्टर के लिए कुछ ना कुछ नया करना जो होता है उसके लिए हमेशा एक्साइटिंग होगा. तो अगर आप जो कुछ ऐसी चीज़ कर रहे हैं जो पहले नहीं किया आपने, तो कोई भी एक्टर हो उसके लिए वो बहुत ज़्यादा एक्साइटिंग होता है. तो दिस वॉज मोर लाइक अ रॉ एजेंट. एक्चुअली रॉ बोलते हैं बट हम पूरे पके हुए हैं, तो यू नो पके हुए रॉ एजेंट्स हैं.
अमिताभ का जो किरदार है इसमें, ये एक पेट्रियट है जिसके लिए उसका देश उसके लिए सबसे ज्यादा जरूरी है.
ओरिजिनली इसका नाम किरदार खान था, फिर दे चेंज
किरदार खान था अमिताभ का. तो एक ऐसा जो कैरेक्टर जो आप प्ले कर रहे हैं इस मूवी में, डू यू थिंक दैट आवर कंट्री नीड्स अ पर्सन लाइक दैट राइट नाउ, अ नॉन करप्ट?
हाईली रिक्वायर्ड ना, बिकॉज कंट्री में तो हमारा करप्शन तो हमारा धर्म क्या बोलते हैं जन्म सिद्ध अधिकार है. वो हमारे क्या बोलते हैं रग रग में घुसा हुआ है, रोग रोग में घुसा हुआ है, यू नो ऑल द रोग्स व्हिच आर बोर्न इन दिस कंट्री. तो वो तो अभी देखो पॉलिटिक्स में एक प्रॉब्लम वही होता है कि मैं भी थोड़ा सा एक्सटेंड किया था मैंने, तो उस रीजन ये था कि मैंने एक को सुना एक्चुअली कि रिपोर्टर आके ऑल वन ऑफ द मीडिया पीपल वो अंग्रेजी में बोल दिया बाय मिस्टेक कि भाई सर व्हाट इज द प्रॉब्लम, व्हाट डू यू थिंक इज द प्रॉब्लम विद द क्या कहते हैं उसको इकोनॉमिक डिस्पैरिटी इन दिस कंट्री. तो बिहार के थे वो, उसको पूछ रहे सर व्हाट इज द ये इकोनॉमिक डिस्पैरिटी कंट्री की, उसके बारे में आपका क्या ख्याल है? तो वो इकोनॉमिक डिस्पैरिटी बड़े कॉन्फिडेंस, इकोनॉमिक डिस्पैरिटी देखिए एज लॉन्ग एज द इकोनॉमी इज इन डिस्पैरिटी एंड नॉट इन दैट पैरिटी इट इज ऑल राइट. तो ये तो हमारा जन्म सिद्ध अधिकार होता है ना, तो करप्शन तो नहीं जाएगा. बट वी होप दैट समवेयर डाउन द लाइन देयर आर सम गुड पीपल हु आर फाइटिंग फॉर दिस. एंड जो कहते हैं ना क्या है अपना हिंदुस्तान में ट्रकों के पीछे बहुत लिखा था ना कि 100 में से 99 बेईमान फिर भी मेरा भारत महान, लेकिन वो एक तो है ना 99 वो एक के ऊपर सब आधारित है, तो वो एक कहीं ना कहीं रहेगा तो अच्छी बात है.
Can we hear from Mr. Javed Jaffrey, everybody, please?
Thank you.
Lisa, Lisa, my next question is to you, Miss Lisa Ray, the gorgeous, stunning Lisa Ray.
Hi.
Thank you. Hello. Hi, everyone. Yeah. You want to? This is all I heard the entire shoot. Go ahead.
What? Sorry.
What were you just singing?
One, two.
Lisa Ray, Lisa Ray.
As you can tell, we have this pretty good, yeah, on camera and off camera as well.
Now, what is this in-film chemistry that you guys are sharing? It's a big mystery, it's a big secret that we're not supposed to...
I've got these two now staring me down, so don't make me give away anything that I'm not supposed to. And besides, I mean, I'm playing... I can tell you that I am playing also a raw agent.
Yes.
And, you know, as agents, we keep our secrets very well. Go ahead, torture me.
I, this is a very big thing, but it's pehli baar ho rahi hai in the Indian cinema that I get pregnant.
There you have it. Headlines for today, tomorrow.
There we go.
You have your headline
right there.
Javed Jaffrey plays a pregnant man. Fantastic. But it must have been damn fun shooting all those guns and running and doing all those badass action.
Damn fun and a lot of work as well. We all prepared. I think we all worked really hard. You know, again, it was a beautiful location, obviously, shooting in South Africa. And I'm very grateful to the whole team here. Thank you so much for making it a really, really enjoyable shoot. It was tough. I mean, we spent a lot of nights. We, you know, I love the night shoots, right, Sam? Oh, yeah. Love them. Miss them so much. Up all night and the weather. And, you know, whoever thought that Africa is hot has obviously not been to South Africa when we were shooting. Because it was damn cold, especially shooting in the middle of the night. But, you know, that's what, you know, everyone sort of, we all bonded together very much. And, you know, I'm really excited to see the film. And I'm really grateful. Thank you, Shabir, as well, for making that call and finding me. And thank you, where is Mukesh? Mr. Chabra, who apparently, true story, you guys set up a bet.
Yeah.
Yeah, who won?
What was this bet? We would like to know. What was this bet? Shabir sir, what was this bet? Could you please tell us? Kya thi ye bet?
Mukesh was suggesting the casting.
Sir, center look, please.
For this.
Give us center.
Center of
look. Center.
When we were looking at the options for casting Naina, the character which Lisa plays, And Mukesh suddenly said that, you know, if you could get Lisa for this role, it would be ideal, you know. And but she's not working for a long time, and I don't know how to connect with her. So I said, don't worry, I know her. He didn't know that I knew Lisa 20 years back. We've been friends. And so I made this call. I tracked her down from Canada, and her agent.
And what was the bet? How much?
Which he's supposed to give me, that's a secret.
Lisa ideally should get a cut.
Yeah, I think so.
I definitely want my commission.
So that's how I tracked her from Hong Kong, where she was living with her husband, and I sent her the script. Sameer spoke to her, and she was on board.
It turned out well for everybody.
Yes.
More fun for everyone.
except Mukesh.
Who's lost his money. Who's lost money, but...
Okay, I'd like to say one thing for as far as Lisa is concerned. She, this was in 90 whatever. There was this the magazine cover of Glad Rags in the swimsuit, and that was like we were like, you know, and everybody had that thing put up in their bedroom out there. So Lisa goes for me way back on that, and remember, and she's been a fighter all her life, and she's fought life, and she's come out a winner, and this is a comeback, and I hope and I pray that, you know, you keep fighting and you hang around here with us and all of you, and we all love you, and glad to have you back.
Can we hear for Lisa Ray, everybody?
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Lisa. Thank you so much. Now moving on to the other actress in the film is Ruhi Singh. Hi, Ruhi. You look lovely today. Center look, madam. Center look.
Center.
Ruhi, you've represented India in various international beauty pageants. You have also won the last year's beauty pageant. What is nerve wracking, what is scary? Is it aisa stage pe khade hoke beauty contest or your movie media ke aage present karna?
Hello everybody. Dono hi bahut
30 seconds.
Okay, so basically jab main wahan pe pageant mein thi, aap jab miss india banke aap kahin jate hain, aap india ko represent karte hain, to sab bahar ki countries ke log hote hain jo aapko judge kar rahe hote hain, par yahan to sab apne hi hain. And I hope ke aapko mera trailer pasand aaya, aur main nayi hu, koi galti ho gayi ho to sorry, help me improve, and I'm very nervous.
How many marks Arjun sir for this beauty contestant out of 10 for that answer? You're playing the Prime Minister's daughter. Modi ji se milne ki koshish, something along those lines. Thoda emailing.
Nahi,
Modi ji se meeting nahi, to Kejriwal ji se milke aa gayi.
Kadak.
या मेरी फ्रेंड है जो मोदी है, बट नहीं ऐसा कुछ नहीं हुआ. एक्चुअली प्राइम मिनिस्टर की डॉटर के साथ साथ रिया एक बड़ी ही जिंदा दिल और फ्रीडम लविंग लड़की है, जैसा कि हमने ट्रेलर में देखा. और कई हद तक मैं वही हूँ जो भी हमारी कॉलेज गोइंग गर्ल्स हैं वो कनेक्ट कर पाएंगी रिया से, बिकॉज यू नो वी ऑल लव टू लिव अ लाइफ टू द फुलेस्ट एंड वी ऑल लव आर फ्रीडम, डोंट वी. सो ज़्यादा कुछ मेहनत नहीं करनी पड़ी, और ऑनेस्टली जितना लीजा जी को मज़ा आया वहाँ पे, इवन आई हैड अ ग्रेट टाइम. द होल क्रू, आई एम वेरी वेरी ग्रेटफुल टू शबीर सर, टू मुकेश, टू समीर, टू एवरीबॉडी ओवर देयर फॉर ट्रीटिंग मी लाइक अ प्रिंसेस, एंड आई हैड अ ग्रेट टाइम.
लवली रूही सिंह एवरीबॉडी. All right. Now moving on to that actor जिनके बारे में हम सबसे कम जानते हैं, but we want to know more about Mr. Krishna Chaturvedi.
Hello.
Hi Krishna.
Hi.
Lovely. ये बताइए ये movie आपके पास कैसी है? How does Ishq Forever happen for you?
चल गया ये.
चल गया.
Well, thanks to Shabir sir, he contacted me on Facebook. Like it's very. I should thank Mark Zuckerberg for this. I was just
Facebook.
Facebook. So I was just doing my modeling stuff, and one day I saw a message from Shabir sir, and he said like, "Are you interested in acting?" I said, "Yes, of course I am interested." So I went to meet him, and I gave few look tests for this movie, and finally I got selected.
All well that
ends. Yeah, all well.
Now Aryan ke character ke bare mein trailer se bahut hi kam pata chal raha hai. Hame pata chal raha hai ye raw agents hain, ye prime minister ki beti hain. ये आर्यन कौन है, कहाँ से आया, क्या है ये कैरेक्टर?
वेल आर्यन इज अ ट्रैवलर, इज अ फ्री स्पिरिटेड गाय, एंड ही इज जस्ट अ ट्रैवलर, एंड ऑन हिज जर्नी हाउ ही मीट्स दिस लवली गर्ल, एंड देन द स्टोरी स्टार्ट्स, यू नो.
क्या सर बाइक भी है और बाइक भी और बाइको भी है फैंटास्टिक ओनली मिस्टर जावेद जाफरी फैंटास्टिक कैन वी हियर फॉर दिस ब्यूटीफुल ब्यूटीफुल डेब्यू एक्टर कृष्णा एवरीबॉडी
थैंक यू सो मच ब्यूटीफुल और हैंडसम
समीर मैं आपसे पूछना चाह रही थी अबाउट द म्यूजिक ऑफ द फिल्म हमारे जो गीतकार हैं समीर साहब वो आज हमें ज्वाइन नहीं कर पाए पर आप हमें बताइए नदीम साहब को आप वापस लेकर आ रहे हैं एज अ म्यूजिक कंपोजर आफ्टर सो मेनी इयर्स नदीम साहब जिनका म्यूजिक इज स्टेपल आई मीन सबको मालूम है उनके गाने व्हाई नदीम सर एंड हाउ डिड दिस हैपन
आफ्टर शबीर भाई स्पोक टू मी एंड वी कंफर्म द फिल्म He said that Nadeem bhai had spoken to him and he said, okay, fine, I've got a couple of songs which I want to bring out. And it's more like his comeback. So we were like, okay, fine, let's hear the songs. And we heard the songs. We really, really liked it. It always has a flavor of the 90s, which is the typical Nadeem music. And we enjoyed it. You know, honestly, we really liked what he gave us. It's different from today's music. Today's music is great. Not that it's not great, but His is always very different. So we were like, why not?
So what can we expect from the soundtrack of this film?
Honestly, the only thing that I can say is it's fabulous. That's all.
There we have it. That's the director, Samir Sibi, everybody. We would also like to thank Z Entertainment Enterprises. We would like to thank Inox. And we would like to thank our other producers, Ajay Shah and Mr. Himanshu Gandhi, for making this possible. Thank you so much, everybody. Cast, Mr. Rampal, everyone. And I think we can open the house for Q&As if anybody has any questions. We can have a mic that can go around.
You work with prominent director like Madhur Bhandarkar in Calendar Girls.
Yeah.
So does the success and unsuccess of your previous film, do you think about it or you just work reminded in your next project as such?
Well, first of all, yes, debuting with someone like Madhur Bhandarkar is anybody's dream. And I was very lucky that I got that opportunity. And I think hits and misses are a part of the industry. Kahin na kahin haar jeet to lagi rehti hai zindagi mein. Aur school mein main basketball player rahi hu, to ek sportsmanship ka spirit leke main apni zindagi jeena pasand karti hu. Everyone loved Mayuri Chauhan in Calendar Girls. Ek bada hi funny ek Bollywood actress ka kirdar tha. And yahan pe main Riya play kar rahi hu, jo ki kafi opposite hai us character se. And bahut bahut mehnat ki hai. Yahan pe meri director hai Sameer Sippi, जिन्होंने मुझे बहुत कुछ सिखाया एक प्रिंसेस की तरह मुझे वहाँ ट्रीट किया गया सो होपफुली आपको मेरी परफॉर्मेंस यहाँ पे भी पसंद आएगी एंड होपफुली ये फिल्म सुपर हिट हो जाएगी थैंक यू
अर्जुन सर अ क्वेश्चन फॉर यू एज वेल यस्टरडे रेमो फर्नांडिस सन डिड एन एक्सीडेंट इन गोवा एज सच एंड इन स्पाइट ऑफ यस्टरडे इन गोवा रेमो फर्नांडिस सन डिड एन एक्सीडेंट इन स्पाइट ऑफ टेकिंग केयर ऑफ दैट गर्ल रेमो फर्नांडिस हैड अगली स्पैट विद द गर्ल सो डू यू थिंक व्हेन अ पर्सन इज अ सेलिब्रिटी Sometimes he takes undue advantage of it and don't fulfill their social responsibility as such.
Personally, I didn't even know about this. This is the first time I'm hearing about it. Remo, I know for many, many years, and he's a very, very decent man. And he's a complete gentleman. He's a very honest guy. So that's all I can say about him. And it's really unfortunate, firstly, that there's an accident that's taken place. And I'm sure Remo must have done whatever is right at that point in time. And how did the girl take advantage of him? I don't know. So, is she suing him or she... I don't know what she's doing. So, I really am unaware of that the circumstances. But I'm sure whatever Remo's done as a human being that I know him, he must have done the right thing at that point in time and he must have tried to take care of the girl.
अर्जुन जी आजकल आप हमें बड़े पर्दे पर इश्क करते हुए नहीं दिखाई दे रहे हैं काफी दूरियां बना रखी हो कोई खास वजह कुछ बताना चाहेंगे आप
हाँ यार वो क्या है कि मैं शिलोंग में था और काफी दूर है शिलोंग यहाँ से वहाँ पर रॉक ऑन 2 की शूटिंग हो रही है और रॉक ऑन में भी ज्यादा कुछ इश्क नहीं हो रहा क्योंकि वो इश्क तो म्यूजिक से है उस फिल्म में तो बहुत जल्द होपफुली आप मुझे इश्क करते देखेंगे With my guitar in Rock On 2.
कैसी चल रही है आपकी Rock On 2 की शूटिंग अगर कुछ बता
अच्छी चल रही है आधी फिल्म कंप्लीट हो गई है और अब मुंबई की स्केड्यूल बाकी है तो वो 15 जून से शुरू होगी
कृष्णा आपने डायलॉग बहुत ही स्मार्टली हमने देखा ट्रेलर पे आपने बोला कि जब भी कोई लड़की आधी रात को चल रही होती तो उसकी हेल्प जरूर करनी चाहिए. रियल लाइफ में कितनी हेल्प की है आज तक आपने किसी भी लड़की की?
और फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल थैंक यू सो मच कि आपको डायलॉग अच्छा लगा. और मैं तो एक्चुअली मौके में रहता हूँ कि कब कोई खूबसूरत लड़की दिखे और उसकी हेल्प करूँ.
डेब्यू भी कर रहे हैं आप, आपके डेब्यू भी कर रहे हैं आप इस फिल्म के साथ में, आपके ठीक बाजू में सुपरस्टार खड़े हैं, तो क्या कितना फॉलो करते हैं आप उन्हें और क्या क्या क्वालिटी आपकी उन्हें अच्छी लगती है?
एक्चुअली मैं बोलना चाहूँगा कि मैं अर्जुन सर को आज से नहीं एक्चुअली बहुत टाइम से फॉलो करता हूँ, जब से मैंने मॉडलिंग स्टार्ट की. सो ही इज़ वन ऑफ माई फेवरेट मॉडल्स एट दैट टाइम एंड ऑल्सो one of my favorite actors and I'm just eagerly waiting for Rock and 2 right now.
Lisa, aap se sawal hai ek. Ishq Forever se you're doing a kind of a comeback in the film in the film industry, so any plans to work more and more in Bollywood now?
First of all, I never plan anything. I've learned by my recent experiences in life just to take life as it comes. So you know, post-cancer, I'm just full of gratitude for everything that life has to offer. I have done another film as well, which is up for release in another few months. But right now, I'm just sort of putting all of my attention and focus on the release of Ishq Forever. But thank you for asking, because, kyunki, I mean, I'm an odd ball. I've never fit in anywhere perfectly. I consider myself very Indian because I've moved to India when I was 16, and I have the whole 90s, and like Javed, you know, reminded us that I was on a lot of people's walls. That's often what I get. Hey, you were on my wall. And it's a little freaky, but today I take it as a huge compliment.
What do you think we were
going to
do with that?
Well, I don't know, man. I don't know what men do with posters and walls, and I don't want to know too much. But you know, it's all good. And you know, I mean, today, obviously, look, I'm very frank about the fact I'm 43, and I started my career very young. And you know, I've gone through many different transitions, and I've taken very individualistic choices. And I'm very grateful to be here today in Bombay. I think the film industry is going through such an interesting period right now. I think that the stories and the roles have shifted dramatically since the 90s. So I'm just very grateful to, you know, maybe play a small role in that. And I love India. So I'm between here and Hong Kong.
Superb. Coming to Javed bhai, aap se agar puchenge, to how was your chemistry with Lisa Rain?
Bilkul, chemistry, biology, physics, sab first class, ekdam fantastic.
Lekin kuch to bataiye.
Nahi, nahi, as I said again, I have always admired her. She's one of the most beautiful women I've seen, known. And yes, on my wall. And to have the opportunity, because when Shabbir told me that she's doing it, that was one of the big incentives ke Lisa ke saath kaam karenge. And it was, you know, and like I said, she's been a fighter and I love that spirit that she fought. And the role which she's playing, usme bhi unka aisa hi hai ki wo ek fighter hai. Aur hamara ek bahut hi interesting hamara jo rishta hai isme, jo iske bare mein pura main Shushmita Mukherjee. Yeah. So it's very interesting. Aur jo inke saath kaam karne ka, actually log jante nahi hai, trained actress hai. London mein actually acting school mein jaake inhone acting, jis tarah se theater acting hoti hai, uske bare mein hasil ki. और ये जब मैंने काम किया तो मुझे एहसास हुआ कि मंजी भी एक एक्ट्रेस हैं जो अपना काम जानती है. इट्स नॉट जस्ट अ प्रिटी फेस. सो इस फिल्म में देखेगा आपको जिस तरह से इन्होंने अपना किरदार निभाया. उसके पहले वाटर भी की थी. तो
आई जस्ट वांटेड टू ऐड, इट वाज आल्सो सच अ सुपर्ब एक्सपीरियंस टू एक्ट विद जावेद. अगेन एन ओल्ड फ्रेंड. I think you were on some people's walls as well back in the 90s, maybe.
नहीं वो आगरा में लोग लगा देते दीवारों पे मुझे.
But we've had that, you know, it was a beautiful bonding. I mean, we haven't seen each other in years, but you know, it was a beautiful chemistry, and I had so much fun shooting with him. And I have to admit, I was a little nervous. You know, it's been a long time since I have been in a Hindi film, you know, and I was nervous. Like, I think every actor, you still get nervous. You think, can I still do this? I don't know. What am I doing? Am I just a fraud? And you know, and I'm very upfront about that. My only complaint is I think in India I never got enough credit for being a trained actress, because most of my acting career has been outside of India for the last few years, and I've actually done very, very serious roles. So this was a beautiful departure, even though it's, you know, there's a lot of action and it's intense, but it's such a beautifully shot film, And I think that it has everything. Not that I'm saying it's a typical masala film, but I think that the storyline is so interesting. There's so many layers and twists, and that's why we can't talk about it. We basically can't say much about our characters because there's so many twists in the film. And and I have great hopes for this film, so I hope you all will support it.
जावेद जी पॉलिटिक्स की दुनिया आपको ज्यादा अच्छी लगती है या फिर इस तरह से लीजा
पॉलिटिक्स की दुनिया मुझे बिल्कुल नहीं अच्छी लगती है
अच्छा
मैं गया था फिर बाहर निकल गया मैं लेकिन ये मेरा काम है इस इंडस्ट्री में मैं पैदा हुआ हूँ मेरे फादर एक्टर रह चुके हैं और मैं भी करीबन 30 साल से इसी इंडस्ट्री में हूँ और यही मेरा सब कुछ है काम के सिलसिले में मैं और कुछ नहीं कर सकता बहुत कुछ समझता हूँ जनरल नॉलेज रखता हूँ बिजनेस भी समझता हूँ लेकिन इससे मेरा इसमें ही मेरा दिल है मेरा मन है मैं सोचता भी फिल्म हूँ मैं समझता भी फिल्म हूँ तो मैं उम्मीद करता हूँ कि एटलीस्ट जब I die with my boots and my makeup on, so that's what I hope. And I love this place. So
क्या हम ऐसा माने कि गलती से आप चले गए थे?
गलती से नहीं किया था. मेरी intention, मेरी नियत ये थी कि मैं कुछ योगदान कर सकूं. Because हमारा एक फर्ज होता है कि अगर आपको लगता है कुछ चीजें गलत हैं, तो आपको जो सही लगता है, उसके साथ अपने आवाज उठाएं, उनका साथ दें. चुप बैठ के politically करेक्ट होना मैं अच्छा नहीं डिप्लोमेटिक नहीं समझ मुझे लगता है कि अगर आपको अब किसी बारे में बोलना है एक हिंदुस्तानी सिटीजन होने के नाते इट इज आपका फर्ज है कि अगर आपको कुछ गलत लग रहा है तो आप बोल सके और सही लग रहा है वो बोल सके तो मुझे लगा कि मुझे एक हिस्सा बनना चाहिए अगर सही तरीके से कोई कुछ करना चाह रहा है कुछ इस नियत से आ गया है तो बाकी एज आई सेड अगेन मैं हमेशा रहूंगा जो मुझे लगता है सही है मैं आवाज़ उठा के कहूंगा कि मुझे ये सही लगता है
थैंक यू
हो गया फैंटास्टिक फोटोज अभी आप जी भर के निकालें जितनी निकालनी है
चलो.
सवाल जवाब खत्म हो चुके हैं थैंक यू वेरी मच
थैंक यू आप लोग आए और वक्त दिया और उम्मीद करते हैं कि ये फिल्म भी आपको पसंद आएगी हम सब की तरफ से आई थैंक यू ऑल फ्रॉम द कास्ट एंड क्रू ऑफ इश्क फॉरएवर एंड आप भी लगे रहे हमारा तो चोली क्या बोलते हो चोली दामन का साथ है मीडिया और हमारा तो यू नो तो जिस तरह से हम साथ चलते हैं यही चलता रहेगा